Hi guys, Keith from Heldonic Games. I'm on Ark Survival Ascended. I am on the Althemia Magic Ground map. And I've just located a really good area for placing oil nodes or oil wells on oil nodes. And also mineable electronics and also obsidian, all in one place. So let me show you where they all are. So first of all, map location is 84.2. 72.4, and what you're looking for is this kind of looks like a rock, but when you go up to it, it's actually an oil vein. So I think that's a traditional sized oil vein. From the distance you can actually see now it's an oil vein, so you'll be able to put an oil well on there when you finally can make one. There are oil kind of oil wells here that give away the location, like massive oil wells, but you can't get anything out of them. You can actually walk through them. There's no oil to be had, and I've tried these boxes. You can just walk through those boxes as well. There's nothing inside them, so I don't know whether that's a bug or whether that's just aesthetics, but that's your oil wells. So all this stuff, I've had a good look around. You can't hit it, you can't seem to take anything from it. I don't know whether you will be able to in the future, or anyway, they're no use to you, so I'm going to have to make my own oil well to put on one of those nodes. I've seen a couple of them on this. This is like a little island in the middle of a river, so there's a couple of oil nodes on here. I'm not sure how many. There's another one there, you can see, so I suspect there's quite a few on here. It's useful. Right, second resource is obsidian. That stands out a mile, these massive, shiny black rocks. So that's easy enough. Just bring a pick and mine away to your heart's content. And all up and down this, a few of them are in the actual water, so that's great. And they're all the way around the island, so you can mine those to your heart's content. Third thing, just get rid of this as well. Now, third thing is, be on the lookout for these kind of dinos. Now, if you remember on, I think it's Extinction, where you can mine these fossilized dinosaurs, anyway, you mine them and you get spoiled meat. So you get quite a lot of spoiled meat. So mine these dinos if you need early spoiled meat. That's good. There's tons of them. So that's fun. And the final resource on this island is those orange crackly rocks. Mine those and you get That one isn't working. I think I've already mined these. I don't think they've respawned. But if they've respawned visibly, but they haven't respawned the resource yet. So when you mine those, you get electronics. So I'll tell you, I can't really show you because I've mined them all. and they've appeared again, but they haven't actually appeared physically. They've just appeared visibly. I was hoping there was one I hadn't mined, so I'm just going to try it for you. But basically, that just gives you a bunch of electronics straight out just by mining those. And I'll try those at this end. Thought there might be one I hadn't mined, but looks like I've mined them all, so they haven't quite come back yet. I'll have to leave that a bit more time. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I can't seem to mine these skulls. They just seem to walk through as well. But there's plenty of those spoiled meat dino things to mine. If you need early spoiled meat, it's always a problem, spoiled meat. You have to kill things, and if you haven't got dinos to kill things, it's quite a pain to get spoiled meat to get your first narcotics. And this is dead close to the starting location, so I'll just, for quickness, I'll show you. Literally across the water is the spawn location, so we'll fly across and I'll show you where that is. Speed it up a little bit. Just go along the beach here, and that is the crash site. So that's the crash site where you start. There's only one spawn zone for this map. It's the only location for spawning, and its location is 75.983.2. And when you first spawn, don't forget to pick up this chest, and it always seems to contain the same things: picks, hatchets, and trousers. Cloth trousers, that's all you get. I'm getting Ascendant just because of the settings, but you'll probably just get Primitive, I would think. and that's all there is around here. So yeah, this is the spawn location, so you can see how close it is, literally just across the water over there. Over there you can actually see the oil pumps at a distance there already. See the oil pumping away. So there you go, that's how close it is to the starting zone if you need those resources. Thanks for watching Helvonic Games. I shall see you again soon.